Luckily, cutscene spat me out here, so we're fine. I don't know what else I could be doing here. Run! Can I just skip all of these guys? I don't want to fight them. They're annoying. Nope, this is not the way. Hey! Hey! Alright, follow her! Maybe add like a dodge or something like that, or could add like blocking. No, it's just hit the button and you just have a stick and that's it. Ah! You snuck up on me. Is there anything else? They're gonna go away? No, of course not. Why would they go away? They do eventually go away, right? This is just a big battlefield. Anything else? I could hear them. Ah! I should do a little research on this game because this, for some reason, reminds me so much of Shadow of the Colossus. Uh-oh. I'm knocked down. Wait! Drop her! Hey! Is that all? Of course not. Let's just get out of here. I don't think this is gonna end anytime soon. Go away! They're really going for her, too. It's like, gibby, 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 gibby. Alright, this doesn't seem to be taking me anywhere. Got a hit on me. No, no. Okay. Flying guys will just take off. Anyone else I have a chance to get. Let's see if I gotta attack the spawners or something like that. Nope, they're gone. What about that one? Is that one gone? No. Am I supposed to attack the spawners? Uh-oh. And off it goes. Oh, release! What are you doing? Yeah, I'm coming. I know there's a guy in there right now, but... Come on. Can I go in there? Yeah, I'm not sure either. What does ING have to say about this? Whoops! Hang on! Just swinging her around. All it says is this guy helpful? Well, it was before. Where am I? The main gate? What the heck? Wait, hang on. That's something I shouldn't be looking at. I saw a spoiler for what I would assume is the area after this. Is that gone? Cool, that's gone. I don't know what I did differently. Where is she going? Look, Takeda's up. Now we can get out of here. No, the gate! Let's go! So, you're the one aimlessly leading my Yorta around. Do you know who this girl is? No, I don't. The girl you're with is one and only beloved daughter. Stop wasting your time with her. She lives in a different world, some way with horns. No. Know your place and leave here. Whoa! Is that an option? Can I just GTFO? I don't understand you! Can't understand you either. I'm sure something like, oh, you made your choice. Well, now what? Is there like a save place? Oh, I see chair. To the chair. Bye. What are you doing? No, chair. Save. Okay, yeah. Where are we going? Where are you going? What are you doing? Just looking at the pillars. I can see there's something to grab here. Here now? Why couldn't you lead me this way before? Like when I was stuck on that big room. This way? Did that do a thing? Oh. Now what? What now? You're not leading me anywhere. Fine. Does this do a thing here? If you walk in front of that? No? That's the main gates, right? So that's just foreverly screwed. Where do we go? We don't go back, do we? After the light. Back in the previous room. Alright. Fine. This way! Okay, so now these are light. I don't know. Okay. Gotta go all the way up. supposed to be a new opening. Whoops. This way. To the right. So I grab this. But over here. Oh, that's a boarded up place, okay. Now this would take forever for me to figure out if I didn't have a walkthrough. Nope, nope, just leave her. How did I do this last time? Oh, just like that. Now where am I? So let's go that way. Oh, safe spot. Gladly. Let's explore what I have here. Hello? Whoa, wait, wait, this way. Ah! No! Gosh, dang it. Where's she going? She's going up there. Out. So many baddies. Ah! Ah! What are you doing? Say, if this mother really doesn't want her daughter to leave, do you think she'd send out, like, a little more than guys who could get defeated by a stick? Ah! Stop! Go away! Go away! They started to block, or are they just really tough as nails? Nope! Well, never mind, I got tag-teamed. Get out of here! Is that it? Cool, we're done. Moving on. Alright. Stuff down here, but I only got a brief look last time. Hey, crate! Where does crate go? Oh, pressure plate. Okay. Like that? Now they're over here. I need another box. What could other box be? Other box up here? Other box? Could you be other box? How well would that go? Stand there. Are you able to step out? Nah, okay, I figured that wouldn't work. I see a ladder up there. Oh, other box! How do I get up to the other box? Oh no. Alright, well, I think I solved it, maybe. Okay, I got an idea. I think I understand. I gotta be quick about it. I have to do literally what I just did before. Lever here, then get up top, push the other box down. No, 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 go back. Here we go! Bring it back. How do we get up top? Chain? Ladder. Yes, exactly what I thought. And I solved that one by myself. Where you are? Alright, cool. Just making sure nothing took you. Speaking of which... Oh my gosh, there's so many baddies! Right button first. Go away. Puzzle solved. Now what? Get up there somehow. There are other things up top, maybe. But now I have her, so what does that change? Oops. here maybe. What's, whoa. What's through there? How do I get there? Don't know what to do. I gotta get her up there, right? So, how? Could I? Do I just? Whoops. Okay. She will activate it from here. No? I don't know. Okay. Just looked up, and I think this is, whoops, what it's talking about. Head up here and do this again. Go up to top floor. And go outside again. This time, remember that door I was looking at? I think it's talking about, yeah, there's another doorway this way. And I'm over here. What does this do for me? Can I head somewhere? What does this do for me? Woo. Maybe die. Gosh dang it.